lo prometido es cumplido. We told you we were going to bring you otra vez más the Patio Andaluz reunion 2017, because last year was a big hit and this year I know it's going to be a bigger hit. Amigos, aquí tenemos el hombre responsable de todo esto. Yo lo conozco como Pepsi Peña, other people, Henry Peña, it's all the same, Henry.
That's right.
Another fantastic job that you're going to do tonight.
Thank you very much, Roger. I appreciate it. Everybody in Caliente, we got a lot of people here at the Tilghman Center. We got a big talent provided tonight. Monroe Powell from the Platters, Joe Bravo, Barbara Lynn. We got Michelle.
Johnny Hernandez.
Michelle Garabay. JJ and Adele Tones, George Rivas with the Sunglows. Also, we got Ralph Cortez and just a number of other people that are going to be with. Michelle Garabay also is going to be with us. So it's going to be great. There's a lot of people here now. Hopefully, I'm sorry you're not here, but you're going to hear about it and about everything that we're going to do here tonight in the coming shows con En Caliente.
Absolutely. Oye, Henry, y otra cosa, we really like to commend you for doing what you're doing, because nobody had thought about giving some kind of recognition al Patio Andaluz. Right now, Patio Andaluz está casi más abandonado, but it's got some very, very rich history, cultura de, la, de los San Antonianos, como nosotros. And you brought this back to life otra vez más. And man, what you're doing is nothing easy, nothing anybody can do.
Well, thank you, Roger. Es que the demographics of the baby boomers were kind of forgotten. And the baby boomers are retired, they got savings, they're taking it easy, and they just want to enjoy life one more time. And the only way you can enjoy life one more time is to remember your teenage years. So I took the Patio Andaluz, connected it with the music, brought the memories back, and everybody's happy about it. So it turned out good. It's a great combination.
Y recordando toda la raza que San Antonio's oldest show,
yes,
todos los domingos. Y si no viven aquí en San Antonio, they can listen to it.
That's right.
On the internet.
That's right.
It streams live on the internet. Pero, man, I learned so many things from Jesse. Cuando digo Jesse, people didn't know que los Sunglows backed up Paul Anka in Canada.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Well,
very interesting show.
Yeah,
very interesting.
We call it the Untold Story.
Yeah,
we've
yeah.
got a lot of music, a lot of history, a lot of content. And the reason we know that, Roger, is because we lived it.
Yeah.
Vivimos con los músicos estos,
yeah.
vivimos esa época aquí en San Antonio, y tratamos de recordar los mejores días de las vidas de nosotros. Yo tengo 69 años, el mes que viene voy a tener 70,
oh,
pero aquí adentro, 19 todavía.
Es todo, man. Wow, man. Pues como te digo otra vez más.
Thank you.
I know que nos estamos preparando para un super show al ratito, and I know it's going to be a successful one otra vez más.
Thank you, Roger.
Appreciate Thank it. You, Henry.
Nos vemos.
All right.
En Caliente.
Es todo.
En Caliente is brought to you in part by the Law Offices of Mario Davila. Si no ganamos, no cobramos. And Realty Executives of San Antonio. Stop renting and start buying now.
So right now, give me a big hand for Little Henry Lee, the musical director of the Patio Andaluz 2017 Orchestra. Yeah.
All right, mi raza, continuando aquí con su programa En Caliente. We have a pretty young lady que tenemos aquí directamente desde el Tobin Center, Sunday night in San Antonio. And tell us, what are you doing here? You're kind of young to be at the reunion de Patio Andaluz. What are you doing?
Well, I enjoy the oldies. I'm here to see a few groups.
Really? Who did you come to see especially?
I really like George Rivas. I'm a big fan of George Rivas. And Barbara Lynn.
And Barbara Lynn. Why Barbara Lynn?
She's a classic. She's awesome.
All right. But you're kind of young, but you still like music from the 60s, huh?
Oh, definitely.
Did you ever go to Patio Andaluz?
No, this is my first time.
No, did you ever go to the real Patio Andaluz?
Oh, no, not at all.
No, you weren't even born back then.
No. I've heard, but no.
Okay, anything you want to say to anybody that's watching En Caliente right now? Because we have a lot of the old San Antonio, oldest teenagers here, but you're one of the youngest ones. That's why we wanted to talk to you. And what do you want to say to all your friends that may be watching right now?
that I would, I really am enjoying my time here. So I would suggest you try to make it next year. If it's here, the atmosphere is great. So I would try to make it next year if you can.
And I never got your name. What is your name?
Natalie.
Well, thank you, Natalie, for joining us today.
Sure, thank you.
Quintanilla y este es mi trabajo. Un accidente aquí es muy diferente a uno de verdad. Por eso tengo muchos profesionales que me protegen. En caso de un accidente, no deje de protegerse con un profesional.
Llámanos para una consulta gratis o búscanos en encasodeaccidente.com.
En caso de accidente, llamen al abogado Mario Dávila.
Ahora mi raza, continuando aquí con su show de televisión En Caliente. Amigos, it brings me great, great pleasure to have on En Caliente after... Man, over 20 years, ¿quién no recuerda a Johnny Hernández? Como dice Little Joe, Juanillo.
Juanillo.
Johnny, hey man, it's been a great, great pleasure para tenerte aquí en Caliente otra vez más.
Yeah, thank you, Roger. It's a real pleasure to be with you from En Caliente. And like you said, it's been a few years.
Oh, yeah, man.
We were talking and then, yeah, just the other day, remember... about 30 years ago.
About 30 years ago, allá en Fiesta, Texas,
right,
and the Celebration of Life.
Celebration of Life.
Concert
right.
Que tuvieron allá.
Yeah.
Oye, Johnny, so, tell me, ¿qué ha estado haciendo, Johnny? Bueno, primeramente, ¿qué estamos haciendo aquí? Pues, ay, no, como le dijimos a la gente, estamos aquí en el gran evento de Mr. Henry Peña.
At the Tobin Center here in San Antonio. Beautiful building, patio, and the luz, and the lineup that
incredible.
You wouldn't believe, man. The Platters, you know, a lot of the local artists, Joe Jama's here, Henry, you know, of course, Little Henry Lee, with the music director.
Tribute to the Comanche. Tribute to Los Blues.
Los Blues, Sunglows.
Exactamente.
Joe Bravo was going to be here. So it's a great show. And you know, I live in Modesto, California, and Henry gave me a call and told me about the event. Would you like to come down and be a part of it? Of course. And, you know, I feel like I'm representing West Side Loco.
Esto.
So, yeah, I'm here and I'm having a ball, man.
One and one is two. Two and two is four. Have a baby now.
Such a long, long time que no te tenemos en Caliente, and we still owe you a music video.
Well,
and I want to make it official.
You're a man of your word.
I told you 25 years ago, hey Johnny, I owe you a music video, and I'll tell you again, cuando estés listo, you got a music video with us.
You got it, and I will. Next project, I'm doing a little something, and I need some video footage, and I'll give you a call.
Of course.
And then I'll come down here and we'll do it.
Of course.
And you know, this is a man of his word. That we haven't done it is not his fault or mine. We just haven't done it. But he promised me 25 years ago that whenever I wanted, he'd do a video for me. And he reminded me ahorita. So he's a man of his word.
Yes, sir. Johnny, ahorita, nomás para que se quede bien curada la gente ahorita, we're going to take it back to 1995, Fiesta, Texas, in San Antonio. donde hicimos a Celebration of Life concert y cantaste
Celebration
tú ahí,
of Life.
The Celebration of Life, y cantaste tú Por un Amor.
Yes,
remember?
Sir. Yeah.
So right now, Raza, prepare yourself para Por un Amor con Mr. Johnny Hernandez. Gracias, Johnny.
Thank you, brother. Always good.
It was good, man. It was good.
¿Para qué voy a negarlo? Me emborracho porque sufro, porque traigo aquí en el pecho muchas ganas de llorar. ¿Para qué voy a negarlo? Hace falta aquí en mi vida, y a pesar de tu perfidia, yo te quiero mucho más.
Call the law offices of Mario Dávila.
Atención, clubs nocturnos y salones de fiesta. Los productores de En Caliente están listos para presentarlos en el programa más caliente para latinos. Grupos musicales, eventos especiales, clubs nocturnos y más se pueden grabar y salir en segmentos del programa En Caliente. Deje que todo el mundo se entere que su sitio es el centro de diversión cada noche.
gentlemen who just got off the stage right now. The main man aquí, Mr. Joe Jama. Joe, it brings me great pleasure to have you on for the first time on En Caliente after all these years, man. Hasta que se nos hizo. Thank you, Joe, for being on En Caliente. What can you tell? You just got off the stage, man. The people ate it up, man.
Well, man, I was just so happy to pull it off, man, because I haven't done a show quite a while, you know.
And, I know.
You know, my health and everything. But, I mean, it was great. It was great to be there. I got that old feeling I used to get, you
yeah,
know, when I used
yeah.
to be performing five nights a week, you know.
Oh,
it's
man.
It's a great feeling. It's a great feeling to have, you know. And, you know, I'm glad to be here on the...
Of course. And I was hoping to see you playing the bass too, man.
Yeah, I know they were supposed to sit me down. The initial thing was they were supposed to sit me down and bring me a bass and play the bass, you know, but all of a sudden they just told me, no, just go up there and sing.
Because I know you're used to the bass, right?
Yeah, that's it.
Man, it's part of you.
It's part of me. It's right. Without it, I'm naked.
You don't know what to do. You don't know what to do with your hands.
I don't know what to do with my hands. You know, I just started waving them, man.
Boy, but maybe next time you can do that big old hit, man. The hit song que tuviste in Chicago.
Oh, Soy Feliz.
Man, that was a hit and a half. ¿Por qué no le cantas a la raza aquí a few bars, man, de Soy Feliz?
Puede que acción, si sospecha alguna, sin corazón, me has dejado tú. Hoy te quiero con emoción. Un día pensé ser de todo libre, llegaste tú a mi tierno corazón. Te quiero con emoción.
Yeah, man. Que Chicago, ni que Chicago.
Yeah. Man. Thanks, man.
Hey,
thank
Joe,
you.
It was nice que estuviste aquí con En Caliente, man. Enjoy the rest of the night. Congratulations de parte de todo En Caliente Len que nos están mirando ahorita.
All right, well, thank you for having me on the show, man, and I hope to be back soon.
You will.
All right.
Gracias, Joe.
Thank you.
Amigos, regresamos. ¿Y a quién tenemos aquí, amigos, for the first time on En Caliente after 35 years? Tenemos aquí el mero, mero camarada de todos los músicos, Mr. Rudy Palacios. Rudy, bienvenido en Caliente.
Oh, thank you, sir. Appreciate you having me.
Pero, man, you know, you go back a long way. Para toda la raza que no sepa quién es Mr. Rudy Palacios, a lot of people don't remember. I know que the young people don't remember the Soup and Salad.
Yeah.
Soup and Salad was Vince Montes.
Gente Montes
on the bass y Rudy Palacios en la guitarra, que eran some great musicians, the Sonny and the Sunliners.
Yes, we played back in the 60s.
Back in the 60s, yeah. And I guess que you guys were so good que Sonny decided, hey, let's cut some songs on the Keylock Records.
Keylock Records, Soup and Salad. And like I was telling you earlier, we'll never tell who was soup and who was salad.
It's still a mystery.
It's still a mystery. Nomás yo chente sabemos.
¿Quién era soup y quién era salad?
That's right. I can't divulge that. We signed a contract saying, no, I'm just kidding. Okay. My latest one is, it's been out for a while, but my latest one, it's called Mi Música, Mi Orgullo. As a matter of fact, I wrote a song on there. And in the whole CD, I think there's out of the 12 songs, I wrote 9 of them. But the first one, it's a song that I'm really proud of. It's called Viva Texas. I talk about the blue bonnets, our flag, the mountains, our rivers, and I wrote a Spanish and an English verse. Y le hablé, Little Joe's a good friend of mine, mm-hmm. and I wrote a Spanish verse también. So le hablé a Joe, le dije, Joe, would you do me the honor of recording, you know, the Spanish? He goes, seguro que sí, me dice Palacios, me seguro que sí, Palacios. So, yeah.
Have you cut any videos, any music videos on it?
No, you know what, I'd like to, I'm looking at a good camera right there, maybe we can cut a video or something.
You know, we've done many, many music videos. We did Little Joe's video back in 1995, Corrido La Cotorra.
Uh-huh.
This is el corrido del papá de Little Joe.
Uh-huh.
And he was very, very proud of it. And we also did a documentary on Little Joe in Japan back in 1994.
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, so whenever you're ready, Rudy.
Oh, yeah, there's a song that I wrote them in Sema titled Mátame, Why Don't You?
Oh.
It's a cumbia, talks about frijolitos, papas con huevo, you know, todo.
Oh, I've heard it.
You've heard it.
I've heard it. Very catchy.
Por la mañana me sirve.
Bueno,
I'd like to make a video of that, man.
That's a good one. Catchy.
Yeah.
It's catchy. Oye, Rudy, so hoy en la noche, aquí estamos aquí en el patio The Luz reunion 2017 con Mr. Henry Peña. What is your contribution to this event on la noche?
Tonight, I'm going to play one song. one song, and you know what? I'm honored that they called me for this song. I'm gonna play Honky Tonk.
You're only here to do one
Honky Tonk
song. Yeah. Wow, man, that's great.
But I get to be backstage with con Barbara Lynn, con Monroe from the Platters, and all the guys.
Todos los camaradas
aquí. Yeah. It's a good feeling. I'm honored.
Qué bueno, Rudy. ¿Qué le quieres decir a toda la raza que nos está viendo ahorita?
Pues nomás saludos a todos. You know, wherever your show is, pretty much all over the.
All over the
world, ¿verdad? Yeah. Well, some saludos from Rudy Palacios and Alamo City Band. I got to push my band.
Of course.
For those of you that don't know me, I was a guitar player for the Sunliners back in the 60s. Recorded all the songs, put me in jail, Smile Now, Cry Later. That's me on guitar. And now I have my own band.
So put me in jail. You were in Put Me in Jail.
Yeah, put me in jail.
Smile Now, Cry Later.
Smile Now, all those. As a matter of fact, I still have that guitar.
Soy Guillermo Quintanilla y este es mi trabajo. Un accidente aquí es muy diferente a uno de verdad. Por eso tengo muchos profesionales que me protegen. En caso de un accidente, no deje de protegerse con un profesional.
Llámenos para una consulta gratis o búsquenos en encasodeaccidente.com.
En caso de accidente, llamen al abogado Mario Dávila.
Dressing room, we have none other than Monroe Powell. And Monroe, for people that don't know, maybe they don't know the name, but they know the name, the Platters. Where did they originally get together?
They originally got together in Los Angeles, California.
Okay, okay. And how did you come into contact with the Platters and become part of them? At one time.
Well, when the third lead singer, which got, okay, left his Platters in 1970, and I was with an Ink Spot group in Las Vegas, and they heard about me, and they decided that they'd make me an offer that I couldn't refuse, and I joined them, and I've been with them all these years. I've been here longer than even the original Platters, any living Platter.
So I think that, so then at 40 years with the Platters, you're saying that you have been around the longest than even the original guys.
Right, I've been here longer than any Platter.
So when you do perform out there when you go to other venues to do a whole show of tribute to the Platters, how many other guys do you use?
We have four guys and a girl.
Four guys and a girl.
Mm-hmm. We still do venues like that.
Uh-huh. Where are you usually more? Working at in Vegas
we were recently in Laughlin at the Edgewater. We were there for 2 days. Coming here, I understand that people here like that kind of music.
Absolutely. I was just talking to Barbara Lynn a little while ago in a dressing room. I said, you know, you're gonna see 99% of Mexican Americans out there, and all Mexican Americans, we remember, you know, this is San Antonio's oldest teenagers, and we grew up listening to Barbara Lynn, listening to the Platters. Can you
give us a few bars of one of your the songs you get the best reviews on? Sing us a few bars so people can.
Only you can make all this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright.
Wow!
Remember that old song? That was
Only you.
That was an old Buck Graham. Buck Graham wrote that song. That was. He wrote, older than me, yeah, can't be older than me, though.
How old are you now?
Right now, I'm 84 years old.
Is that right? Barbara Lynn was saying she's 76, and she looks late 60s,
yeah.
And you don't look
What did you say, 84?
84. I'm 84 years old now.
Hey, guys, does he look 84 years old? I wish I looked like you when I turned 80.
You will. You won't have any problem.
Well, Monroe, it was nice chatting here with you, and I got to leave you because you got to kind of psych yourself out because you got a couple of thousand people out there that are waiting for you. Practice the words a little bit because you say you're. Yeah, I think if you miss a word, I don't think people are gonna.
I hope not. I want to be good. I'm just getting old. I just sometimes lyrics and I learned the wrong lyrics. I wrote them. You know, he taught me my guy in Vegas taught me to make it short, and so and it's too short.
No, I think you'll be okay. Well, I'm gonna go get front row because I really need to be in the front row to see you and Barbara.
Yeah, oh yeah.
All right.
En Caliente is brought to you in part by the law offices of Mario Dávila, Si No Ganamos, No Cobramos, and Realty Executives of San Antonio. Stop renting and start buying now.